desperation, the solitude became unendurable. While that voice sounded, London had still seemed alive. Now suddenly there was a change, the passing of something